got back from my trout fish over the weekend. Forgot I didn't do an intro, so might as well do one now since I just got back. Yeah, went up to the New England area chasing some browns and rainbows and little mountain streams. So not too big, but all good colours and real good fun and light spin gear. So we just cut down through a little side track and found this little stream, and second cast ended up getting this nice little rainbow. Pretty keen to get into a few more of these guys. Hopefully they get a little bit bigger than this one, but all good fun in such a little tight stream. It's been 8 long years since I saw
take me away to the green fields of Maine, because the sun never shines and close those. Death comes like a thief in the night.
We've walking for probably 50 metres and finally got into a little brown trout. Not the biggest, but he's really tight, little stream, so let this guy go. Again,
'cause the sun never shines and close those.
First rainbow of the day. Got him in this little rapid bit. He's just sitting in there, seeing the swim, so cast at him.
If I ever leave this world alive, well, thank you for the things you did in my life. If I ever leave this world alive, I'll come back down and sit beside your feet tonight. Wherever I am, you'll always be more than just a memory. If I world alive, if I ever leave this world alive, I'll take on all the sadness that I left behind. If I ever leave this world alive, the madness that you feel will soon subside. So in a word, don't shed a tear, I'll be here when it all gets weird. If I ever leave this world alive. Just call my name, just before you go insane. If I ever leave this world, hey, I may never leave this world, but if I ever leave this world.
Yeah, just made it back to the road. Ended up cutting through the bush to take a walk and back along the rocks. So, yeah, ended up getting a few small trout. No real decent-sized ones. Had a couple of follows and a couple of hits from a couple of decent-sized browns, but still a bit of fun. Haven't been trout fishing.